on the lands of Beit Ommar and Halfoud. The total confiscation land is 2,500.
The large are protected by the soldiers, by the army.
Les colons sont protégés par l'armée.
And the government, you know, supply them with electricity, with water, with security.
Et le gouvernement israélien.
Everything.
For Sion and the settlement.
Beit
Ayn. This is the settlement.
Ah, Beit Ayn. Là-bas.
You see that the settlement, and here is the plan of the map. Yeah, if they have the barrier wall.
It's not fine, I mean.
The settlers and the army, they cut and uprooted 450 olive trees. Like this, very old.
When was it?
Last year. But you know, the Justice and Peace Center, they supported them with these, you know, olive trees. 2,000, you know, olive trees they gave them and planted here. This is Mr. Ahmed, he's the farmer. When they go to work their farm, the settlers, you know, attack them, and the army just, you know, watching and protecting. 3 weeks ago, you know, Ahmed's father called Yusuf just to show that to tell him that the soldiers and the settlers, they, you know, kick them out from his farm.
The wall, the
apartheid wall will be from, you know, this pine tree there. From the top,
goes down
by the valley.
Down.
Yeah, from there, in the half of the mountain. And then up to the here. And then goes down to. All that will be confiscated.
I suppose that we would react much more than they do. You know, they are very patient and very optimistic.